In this video, we will go through how to edit and delete change orders and change requests in the system. We'll do this inside the Jobs Project application under Change Management, and you can go into either Change Requests or Change Orders. If the change requests have already been linked to the change orders, you'll need to actually go into the change orders to make those edits there first. So for example, we can come into the job change orders. We can go into this change order number 4. We could simply delete this change order, and that will remove it from the approved amounts. We could also go into edit, and we could make some changes down here. For example, let's assume that change request number 5 needs to be billed out separately. So we can select that change request, and we can click remove. You'll get a warning message saying you're about to remove that. Okay to continue. And now you'll notice the price and the cost has updated accordingly. I could then click post, and this will then update my contract values over in the job contract for that contract under lines. Now you'll notice change order 2 is only $6,300.25. And then I could then, in return, go back into my change request. And now that change request is not applied to anything. I can come into edit here, and I could come down into here and change my price or change my markup and say we're going to do 20%. I could post that change, and then I could reapply it if I wanted to reapply it to that change order. Or I could create a new change order and link that one. So in this case, let's apply it back. So now I can come back into my detail for that change order, and I can click select. Select that change order with the new contract value. Click add and close. Price is updated. Possibly print out a new document if I need to reprint the form. Or I'll just post it. And now we're ready to bill out the contract. If I look at my job contract, for that contract now, my totals are back reflected. My lines are back updated here. The system is very flexible as far as editing and deleting out these change requests and change orders as needed.